All right. Welcome back. And now, from this point forward, I don't know anything what's going to happen. Because this is as far as I got into the game. So I don't know what changes they'll make to this section with the rest of the Weezers. I don't know anything about the Leviathan fight. I don't know anything. This is going to be a little bit in... Do I take damage if I fly into the spikes, I wonder? I know if you, like, glide into the spikes, you get... Do you die? I don't even know, actually. Whoop. Stay still for a moment. Where'd you go? Honestly, with how weak the machine gun is, one grenade for 25 is better than like 50 bullets into an enemy. Miss nothing. Okay. Oh, they just bounce off the spikes. I wonder how they're gonna make the super necromorphs with the baby and the leapers look. Because the super ones for the slashers are very different. Where you at, babies? Yeah, also the puzzle in this part doesn't really work from the original one because you don't jump straight forward across the room. Uh-oh. You at, monster? Oh no, now it's a baby. I can hear the Weezer, it's over there. Uh oh. Another one? Oh, well, there is another one. Where is it? They're practically invisible. There? Wait, is it in... Ow, what is shooting me? Baby's in there? Oh, it's a... Oh, wow. Oh, am I out of... not expect a guardian here. Ah, that was a bomb. I almost want to redo that. Grab the bomb and throw it at it. I wasted a lot of bullets on that. Darn. I'd have to go back to the save.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay.
Exiting zero gravity.
Well, I got some machine gun bullets in my... Yeah, come up here. Oh, there you are. I got machine gun bullets in my bank. What? Watch where I was going.
Exiting zero gravity.
I'm just going back to the other side where that rig was. That we got. Will there be more? Oh. I wonder if those were extra ones, or if those were supposed to spawn and I went too fast before they could spawn earlier. I mean, either way is a possibility. Also, there's a store right here. Yeah. Thank you. If I get to a... Whatchamacallit? I can upgrade the machine gun to have another... Do I have any money? Get a power node? Oh, yeah, I can buy a power node right now. There you go. Upgrade the machine gun so I don't have to use up some bullets. If I had known about that explosive, I would have been able to get the Guardian a lot faster. You gonna throw any more enemies? Wow. Yeah? Alright, we did this last time. Weezer up there? It's a Weezer up there. Yeah, that's what I figured. Wait. Down? That's not what I figured at all. Alright. Let's go back up for a moment. Is there another elevator? Also, there's a door. That's too far, huh? Do I bring the bomb with me, or do I leave it on the thing? Bring it downstairs. In case, something bigger attacks me down there. Another store? Another save? Is this? No. Different store, right? This one. Oh. Right. Okay. Where does this go? Oh. Oh, darn. Yeah, not yet. Not yet. Yeah, we will go. We'll follow the mark. Oh, I don't have any stasis. Well. Excuse me, sir. Oh, did you die?
Lifted.
Oh. What do you know? What about this door?
Toxic hazard
detected. Well, I see why not this door yet. I will take the stasis, though. And the health. Something happened. It'd be weird to have another enemy appear in here, but this game is pretty heavy on enemies, so. Oh, what? That one. Well. This one's cut and dry. Goodbye, sir. An enemy in here? There is an enemy in here. It's one of the small babies. Ah, oh, you stupid thing. They blend in so well. Like, if you don't see them spawn, they can be anywhere. Wait. What is this? Pipe! Bend your monsters at me. Got it. Hold up for a second, I saw another pipe, I think. I see another pipe. Thought I did. No. I know I saw one against the wall in the hallway, but is there another one in here? No. Wait. What's that? Give me a pipe. I like how there was already a monster out here. Oh, there we go. Safety pipe. Battery, huh? Interesting. Alright. Where does... Oh, the battery goes here, okay. Well, leave the pipe here. Two or just one? Well, there's just one. Let's get the items before. Oh. Ooh. Double pipe. Oh, body. Probably means it's gonna be some vector in here somewhere. Eventually. Pipe. Wonder, is there a way to get to the, there's gotta be one of those things in here. That way, huh? What about in here? Is there one of those pods in here I can get to? Oh, this is the wrong one. This is the wrong door. They all look the same. Alright, let's get the battery in, I guess. What is this door? Also, oh, this is the one... Pod? No. Okay, you can't see the pod from here. Making sure.
Toxic hazard cleared.
Darn it, where'd my pipe go? Oh, oh wait, that is the pipe. We got three pipes. Well, more of a pole, but... Box. Machine gun bullets. Battery. Oh, that was... Oh, that's just the monster. The brute. Item. Done. I don't think I picked it up. I'm pretty sure I just threw it at the enemy. Wait. Okay. Gravity. Oh. That's not what I expected at all. You know what? I'm fine with that. Now, this is not what I expected at all. Zero gravity, huh? Got any more claws? There you go. Alright. Floating up. This is how you get to that one that's up top. heard a monster for a second. Is that just the weed? No. What is up here? It is the baby. That's not fair. I certainly killed your other arm. We gotta kill that Weezer. Or you gotta die. Okay, you're dead. Bye. Ow! Babies have been giving me a lot of trouble.
This is Liz Cross, hydroponics. I need to record their names. Hidaka. Holly. Sandinov. Mark. So many. I don't know how much gas they took in. I just saw them change. And crack when their lungs burst out like flowers. Jacob, I love you, and I'm so scared because I know how to kill the Leviathan, so I have to stay until it's paid for every single one of them.
About that room with the Weezer that we didn't get to yet, game? Are you really gonna make me go this way? Now?
Exiting zero gravity.
We could upgrade the machine gun in that room really quickly. Running out of plasma cutter rounds in our storage. Plasma cutters so quickly. We go back. Grab that one room real quick.
Entering zero gravity.
Really? Is there really an enemy? The guy took a step. Babies again. I thought I heard the sound of something being able to collect it. Which room is it? This one?
Exiting zero gravity. Toxic hazard detected.
There we go. Is there really no way to get to that one yet? You come out of the room, it's immediately an enemy. Why is that glowing? That way. Come along, Saul.
Exiting zero gravity.
Thank you. An item there? Oh. Force energy's not bad. That's clever. Messing with my expectations.
Just the repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this stuff. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
Again.
Just thinking, if some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
I'm leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Give me the torch, I guess.
Entering zero gravity.
Can I throw this at him? God, it makes everything worse. Is an enemy attacking me? What is happening? There was an enemy attacking me. What did I just do? Gotta check every nook and cranny. You didn't even turn me, game. Well, okay. What? Can electricity make you explode? I guess it can. What is that? Why is it doing that?
Just the repair mission, my dad. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this stuff.
Oh, no.
Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it. Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Where'd the other one go? Spikes. Honestly, I thought I was past the electrical part. Oh no. Is there another one? Or is there just a guardian somewhere throwing these things out? Up there, huh? Please? Thank you. Five bullets is not worth 100 coins or 100 space dollars. What is that over there? Oh, money. No. More money than I... That was a good room. I mean, if anything, the hazards don't kill you in one hit if you have enough help for it. But there was just no point in surviving the electricity. Also, I couldn't have survived the electricity there. Like, it was not going to stop.
Exiting zero gravity.
Why not?
dynamic purifier is malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
I have no handgun bullets left. Yeah, they have been a little stingy on this plasma cutter ammo. It's a little bit.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifier is malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
I'll see if I can get another one from over here. Another one there.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifier is malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
I don't know. He was a second away from getting burned up. Where's your money at? There it is.
Warning.
Oh, claw's good.
Thermodynamic purifier is malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
No. There we go. You want me to go over there? Oh, there's the office. Even on medium, they're really stingy with money. Excellent. Usually, there used to be a power node in this room. Yeah. Oh, there is a power node. Yeah, what's up? Alright, write down. It's just chocolate cookies, that's all it is. I'll be down shortly. Alright, I'll see ya. We went there. We didn't go through that door yet. This is just an elevator.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifier is malfunctioning.
Yeah, I know.
Stand clear of filtration tubes. toxic hazard detected.
Amazing. The hazard just immediately clears up. Wait.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers.
100, huh?
Stand clear of filtration tubes.
I figured. I was waiting to see if they'd have Twinkle Twinkle.
Please, I need you. Help me. Toxic hazard detected.
Goodbye, sir. Well done. Listen, I have bombs this time. I mean, it's kind of worthless to use the elevator when you can fly, but... that way. You're gonna attack me? Attack me now.
Exiting zero gravity.
Sure, it's down, right? How many locked doors in this place? Really? I missed that help. Already in the wall. Oh, acid room. I guess there is the acid room, Well then.